Execution round. This is our project, which comprises 5 mini projects: face mask detection, waste detection and segregation model, incinerating vehicle model, automatic hand sanitizing model, and finally smart mirror. Initially, it checks that the person wears mask or not. If nose or mouth is visible, it alerts that the person is not wearing the mask. This is the code for mask detection. We are using machine learning and deep learning for making how to identify the mask. I am running the code. The code is perfectly executed. If I was not wearing the mask, it shows red rectangle around my face and indicates that I am not wearing the mask. If I wear the mask, it shows green rectangle around my face, indicating that I wear the mask. Waste detection and segregation. We are using 16 volt DC battery, which gives power supply to the whole circuit. We are using Arduino Mega as a microcontroller. This motor driver, which activates the motor to run the conveyor belt. This is ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, which is used to send data to the cloud. This buzzer beeps when the waste is segregated. This is the water sensor, which identifies the wet waste. This LED display indicates all the action of the mechanism. I am starting the conveyor belt using start push button. Conveyor belt started moving. Stop push button is used to stop the conveyor belt. This is a metallic body which is kept near the inductive proximity sensor. Sensor senses the metal and pushes the DC gun forward. The metal waste is pushed into the bin number 1. This is the plastic body which is kept near the infrared sensor. Sensor senses the plastic and pushes the DC gun forward. The plastic waste is pushed into the bin number 2. Other wastes are moved into the bin number 3. Ultrasonic sensor is fixed in all bins and the level of the bins are shared to the cloud by ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. This is ThingSpeak website in which the level of the bin is showed via cloud. Also, we can share the location of the bin via cloud using the ESP8266. Incinerating vehicle. This is the DC battery which gives power supply to the Arduino Uno. The motor driver is used to control the motor. This is the capacitor. This is the power booster. LCD display is used to indicate the electricity. Power is generated from the solar panel. Other wastes are put into the box. Hot steam or fire is put into this box. This is the Peltier module, which generates electricity when hot and cold body react together. Power from the solar cell and Peltier module is boosted and then used to control the vehicle. This is the Bluetooth module for controlling the vehicle using Robo Vehicle app. Forward. Backward, stop, left, stop, right. Phase 4, automatic hand sanitization. Using Arduino Uno, we are controlling this. When the sensor senses our hand, the servo motor starts rotating. Else, it stops and the lights are glown. This is the arrangement of the automatic hand sanitization. User need to sanitize their hand after segregating the waste. 5. Smart mirror for visual alerting. This is the smart mirror which can be kept in segregation center or in office for various purposes.
we are inserting this monitor into the smart mirror. Raspberry Pi, which acts as a CPU and controls the mirror. This mirror can alert the user who is not wearing the mask. You can see the photo of mine is detected. The level of the bin can be displayed into this mirror. And finally, it tells that the user to scan the QR barcode for giving some gift vouchers as appreciation. After scanning, I will be getting the coupon. This motivates the user to segregate the waste and help globally. Thank you for the given opportunity.